Thomas. Sinclair can't get free. Good tackle, Watts. Ball bounces obligingly for Williams. On the ground, goal sack held. No free kick. I thought it hit the post. Wellingham's kicked the goal.
Combative, chaotic stuff right in front of the goals.
Did a good job here, Jack Watts, just to hang on to that tackle, but the numbers beat Melbourne in the end, and just wonder whether or not this ball actually did hit. No, it actually, I think it might have hit Goltek's leg that was in front of the post.